you bring a school group in and they're always, ooh, the smell, you know. And in our business, at least, we call it smells like money. You know what I mean?
My father, God rest his soul, he always called me King Shit of Turd Island. I'm like, thank you.
Because we do shitty jobs.
I'm a turd engineer.
I've heard them all.
We call it the turd herders. I mean, there's all kinds of things like that, you know, that you can't put on this, but yeah.